Need money, I ain't tryna wait. I can't be fucked with, no. Ho, you can't touch this, ayy. Bitch, I do rich shit, huh. My money thick, ayy. Walk with a limp, huh. I'm on some pimp shit.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, as you can see, I dyed my hair a burgundy red. Yes, I kinda snapped. I'm gonna show you guys the process of me dyeing my hair and then smoke a blunt with you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, give it a thumbs up. And yeah, let's go ahead and get into it.
Alright guys, so I have all of the stuff I'm going to use right here. I have my bowl and brush to apply it to my hair. I have my 30 Cream Developer and my L'Oreal Technique High Color in the shade Red Hot, because I wanted like a burgundy red color. So I asked the lady, she said that was like the closest to it. So let's pray for the best and go ahead and get into it.
Alright guys, so we're going to go ahead and get started. I'm going to pour in the developer first. And then I'm going to go ahead and start putting in the color. And guys, please don't come for me because I am not a cosmetologist. And honestly, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. So let's hope for the best. So guys, we have this all mixed up, so we're gonna go ahead and apply it to my head now. You guys, I'm super freaking nervous. I hope this comes out good. So we're gonna go ahead and section my hair off to start applying the dye. I'm gonna just section it off into four sections. And you guys, I literally have no gloves. So I'm about to use these bags. I know this is so freaking ghetto, but I literally went to Sally's and forgot to get gloves, and I'm not gonna have stained hands. So here we go. Alright, so I'm going to start with this section first. Actually guys, I'm thinking I might just use my hand. Alright guys, I have dye like all over the place, all on the collar of my jacket, all on the back of my jacket, literally freaking everywhere. I'm gonna go ahead, as you guys can see, I just kind of did the ends of it, and I'm gonna let that sit for 10 minutes and then go back into the roots because I don't want my roots to be like super freaking red. But yeah, let's hope for the best. See you guys in 10 minutes. Y'all, I got this red shit all over me. Like, this shit is literally everywhere. Literally everywhere. Alright guys, I look a hot mess, like I said before, but I finally got it evenly distributed throughout my hair. So we're gonna go ahead and wait about 25 minutes, and then I'm gonna go ahead and rinse it out. When I come back, you guys are gonna receive these results, but... Honestly guys, I love how my hair turned out. I can't wait till you guys can see it like in the light Right now it's dark outside, so maybe in my next video I can show you guys how it looks in the light, because y'all, this lighting right here just does not do it justice, because it is so freaking cute. And I'm so proud of myself that I did it myself. I never do my hair myself. Usually my mom does it because she's a cosmetologist, but your girl kind of snapped. Alright guys, so I'm going to go ahead and spark up this Thinkwood. It's Sour Diesel. It's a sativa. I'm about to spark it up with you guys. I have like half of it left because I was smoking some of it on live last night, but we still finna get litty. Period. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and play some music because y'all already know I cannot smoke without playing music.
Look, I still a slide, but just give me a reason. You catch a body, we catch two by enemies to get even. And I've been buying what I want to make me feel like I'm dreaming. And these niggas are like some bitches, and you hoes in the tainer. Jump off the porch as a little boy, like, what the fuck is you thinking? And you can switch up all you want, me and my niggas ain't changing. We gon' dump soon as we come, we been the block that we slinkin'. Like, we gon' dump soon as we come, we been the block that we slinkin'. Cause got something for you claiming that you want war with me. Bitch, I'm going like Osama, we were already. Niggas be hating, but can't stop me, it's all with me. I only hang around the guy you can't run with me. I only hang around the guy you can't run with me. I only hang around the guy you can't run with me.
I only hang around the guy.
I just got a taste of that new something, that new money. I'm just trying to feed on my people, you gon' take what from me? You got all my love, plus tax, what else you want from me? Never asked a nigga for nothing, but now you want some. I say thug about my loan and money, you got it, that's 50 cents. When I spend a dollar, free money, mark. When I sign a deal, I'm gon' take a shopping. Come through to the block, you can hate on me, but I eat regardless. Come through to the block, you can hate on me, but I eat. Look, I still a slob, but just give me a reason. You catch a body, we catch two by enemies to get even. And I've been buying what I want, it make me feel like I'm dreaming. And these niggas are like... I say I paid all my dues, but in return I ain't get paid back. Crackers took my rights, I maintain, cause I'm gon' shake back. It's me versus the world, I'm still going in this cage back. They tried to fix it up, but it's too late, but you can't change that, and nigga. They gon' hit me, but can't stop me, though. Still hitting lists, like I ain't out here getting paid for shows. I'm still out here late, like I ain't got no other place to go. Ready to bust the brain, I got late.
I hope all y'all having a dope ass day and smoking with me. If you are, you already know, cheers.
Still hitting lists, like I ain't out here getting paid for shows. I'm still out here late, like I ain't. Cause I ain't scared they legit. Like, the shine is dark, I'm right the night up. I was 15 when them crackers hot to ignite us. Cleo with this cutter, we burn on just like a light up. Talking like you with it, we pull up just like a knife up. And leave us late, bitch, I still get paid.
Fuck all that talk and we don't get them straight. I'm in the trenches every day. I get the money and stay out the way. I'm moving solo, can't fuck with no snakes. Pull out them bands and I got them amazed. She up for me for a new pair of J's. Bitch, I'm bitch, shopping in the space. Take out your business, you lose your name.
Alright guys, I finished the pre-roll, so that's in the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give this video a thumbs up. And let me know down below in the comments what you guys think of my hair. I honestly think I snapped, y'all. I'm gonna leave some videos of it at the end of the video, because I know you guys can't see it too good in this lighting. But yeah, until next time, bye!
I ain't tryna wait. I can't be fucked with, no. Ho, you can't touch this, ay. Bitch, I do rich shit, huh. My money thick, ay. Walk with a limp, limp, huh. I'm on some pimp shit,